you're running into a big ledge on that side. You're gonna have to come this way further. Try and get your driver's tire just on the other side of this, that little point right here. Oh, you gonna try it over there? You got a good little drop off on the other side there. If you get your driver's tire right here, then your passenger tire is not gonna have that big shelf to deal with. Tree. Yeah, go ahead. I'll catch up. Hey Marv, far right or far left? The middle ain't gonna work. Marv, you're angled up really good. Put your passenger side just on almost all the way over. You see the tracks? Yeah.
That's a good line, man.
It's a good line. And you're lined up pretty good for it.
Keep on it.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Good job.
Watch out, Pat.
That was the line I was trying to get you on, Eric. Stud. Follow the tracks, Don. Right between the shrubs and that big boulder. You're gonna need a little gas going up that bump, up that ledge. Perfect.